I understand it's a little hard because it's like we all like they feel that they Bruce is theirs, right. And now they're in this super intimate situation.
Well, yeah.
People were fucking during the entire show.
Oh my god! Yeah. Was that tight? Yeah. How many times did you guys do it?
Oh, just like one and a half.
Yeah, yeah.
We were front row, so we didn't want to take away.
I was born to come.
Oh, Scott, you just wrote Springsteen's next song.
How weird would it be if that was his song? The after. Second song after Scott and Kulap, thanks for coming.
It's a trilogy. It's like Rosalita. It's a whole saga. Hey, one last question.
Sure.
Did you guys walk around the theater before the show and say, hey, once we start fucking, no pictures?
No, but wait, I know you're going to want to. Oh, by the way, did you hear who was in the crowd?
Okay, so that might have been sort of the reason where people were more able to, they wanted to take the phones out.
This is at the beginning, definitely. Yes. People were pretty respectful of no pictures, no pictures. Suddenly we hear
a
scream in the audience. We turn towards it.
Murder. There was a murder.
There's a murder.
Close.
Very close. It was Oprah Winfrey and Gail in the crowd.
So I think a woman just like sat down on her seat and sort of casually looked behind her and went, so then everyone, like there was no, they couldn't stop. The people who worked in the theater just
took
like,
out their phones, Oprah. Were taking pictures. People up in the two balconies. They were leaning over the balconies, taking pictures of her and everything.
Oops.
Did she do any giveaways during the show?
Yeah, she gave away 5 Ford Fusions.
Oh, that's awesome. You
got all the Bruce Springsteen. It was very weird. You get 5 cars.
Bruce.
Did he test drive each one around the stage?
Yeah, I said, vroom, vroom.